What happened? What happened?
I...
I'm scared, honey.
What's wrong? So the blue bubble.
Shut up.
Okay.
So what do you think is wrong with him?
He's not in a coma.
I know who to call. The guys.
Well, he's not in a coma, obviously.
Duh. Brother's not waking up. And we shook him so many times.
Wake up! Wake up!
Now he's in a coma.
I really shouldn't have said that.
Stop it! Now he's in a coma.
Stephanie, did you get cut?
Maybe.
By who? A guy. He had really dark fur and blue eyes.
Is that the guy that you saw last night?
Yeah. He cut me, whatever. It's not that big of a deal. It's tiny. He kind of left on me, and then he took out. See you on my call. I told you it's not that bad.
We're putting a band-aid on it anyway, so let's go downstairs.
Haunting me.
Oh no. Not another one. So is my
son. Wake up!
Stop it! That kid is in a coma too.
Oh.
Me and K-Bum together, safer.
I'm kind of creeped out when Dalton walks around.
Oh my gosh.
Kind of creepy. Because, I mean, like, look! Give me!
I think he was night walking. Sleepwalking. Yeah, he's totally asleep.
I have my revenge! I have Dalton! I have Dalton.
Who has Dalton?
I do.
You are Dalton!
I'm just in Dalton's body.
Get out of there. Come on, Dalton! Stay! With me, Dalton.
Whoa.
Stay with me. Stay.
But
I think he got him out of. I think he like got the guy out of the body.
I doubt it. Yeah, he's out again.
What's up with the purple kid?
We don't know. He just came, okay?
Please. Please help me.
I thought you were just in a coma.
He's trying to come.
Lay down. Lay down.
Okay.
Stay calm. He comes when you...
What was that? You're